Wonder drug joke, dirty jokes. A man goes to his doctor's and, twitching his fingers and stuttering, finally manages to say, "Doctor, I have a sexual performance problem. Can you help me?" "Oh, that's not a problem for us men anymore," announces a proud physician. "They just came out with this new wonder drug, Viagra, that does the trick. You take some pills, and your problems are history." So the doctor gives the man a prescription and sends him on his merry way. A couple of months later, the doctor runs into his patient on the street. "Doctor, doctor," exclaims the man excitedly, "I've got to thank you. This drug is a miracle. It's wonderful." "Well, I'm glad to hear that," says the pleased physician. "What does your wife think about it?" "Wife?" asks the man, "I haven't been home yet."